everybody home? What, you daydreaming again? Number of times I've seen you looking up at this wall. I told you you'd make it to the big show. Now here we are. UFC debut right around the corner. All right. UFC promo crew's back here. We're gonna do an interview in a few minutes. But first, I need you to fill out this release form. Height, weight, nickname, Bruce Buffer, he's gonna need all of that, right?
You two ready for the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
Uh-oh.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
I hear it's a good one.
He hates when I tell the story, but oh man, I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from time to time. Great fights, never know if you're gonna see something special. Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye because his eye was all busted up and bruised. Well, it was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for 2 rounds. Okay, probably both 10-8s. They could have stopped the fight easy, but the bell sounds to start the 3rd round, and this kid, he's still coming forward. He's still fighting, as if he thought that maybe he had a chance. There was no chance.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
No surprise, kid loses the fight. Bad. This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart like I'd never seen, so I reached out.
Good, good. 5 more seconds. Let's go. Work. Work. 3, 2, 1, and time. Beautiful. Hey, look who it is. Welcome to my gym, where champions are made. I can tell from that last fight, you got tons of heart, so I'm not surprised to see you back at it so soon. And you got great physical ability, too.
Thanks.
Now we just gotta work on that technique a little bit. All right?
Okay.
Some people think that fighting is simple, like checkers, but you and I, we know better, right? It's more like chess. You have to have all the right pieces and know how to use them. All right, the masters make it look simple, but it takes hard work and an open mind. I've seen you fight, so I know you got what it takes. Go get ready, come back and meet me here.
All right,
welcome.
Thank you.
All right, let's go, back at it. Yeah, good. I know this seems pretty basic, you already know this, but I always like to start with boxing fundamentals, right? Because in this game, if you don't know how to throw them hands, put together some combinations, and manage your stamina, you're gonna end up hitting nothing but air and sucking wind.
That's true.
So, listen to my voice. I'm gonna call out some instructions. You follow. Good?
Good.
Let's go.
All right.
Okay, kid, bring it in. That's some good work. Now, let's see how that technique holds up against a live sparring partner. Now here, the name of the game is hit and don't get hit, right? It's sweet science. Easy to say, hard to do. So, hands up, use your feet. Let's go. We're working there. Technique is solid. Amazing what little coaching can do. All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up. All right, the opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned. I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
My man. Let's go. Yo, kid, here we are. Your first real amateur fight. I don't count that last one because you weren't training with me. All right? Remove that from your memory. Your journey starts right here in this parking lot. Fighting for no money. But where it ends, sky's the limit. All right? So relax. Yeah, breathe. Put the work in already. Let's go have some fun. You ready?
Ready.
And let's go eat.
Ready. Ready. Fight!
Yeah.
right, kid. I know we kept it pretty simple, but if we start mixing in some kicks into your arsenal, then we'll see how dangerous your striking game really is. Use those long limbs to attack the opponent's legs, body, and head, and do it from a distance, controlling the range. Snap from the hips, keep it loose. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Good, good. Bring it in, kid. That was light work for you. Now let's test those moves out and spar. And be sure to watch for those kicks coming back at you now, too.
All right.
Hey, okay. Looking pretty good. I see some shades of Anderson Silva in there. I like what I see. Okay, listen up. I got a line on another amateur bout coming up. Bit of a step up in opponent, more of a well-rounded striker, but nothing you can't handle if you keep putting in this kind of work. All right, you got it?
Got it.
Good, let's go. Duelists may kill us.
All right.
Good. Yeah. All right, all right. It's a full house tonight. I'm looking for a show. So let's go out there and let's give them one. Now we expanded your arsenal. So let's use all those weapons now. All right? Control the range. Set up your kicks. Use your combinations. Good, good. Yeah, you got this. All right. How you feel?
Good.
All right. Let's go. That's good. Bring it in. Yeah, probably heard this 1,000 times. Wrestling is the best base for an MMA fighter. Look, I don't know if that's true 100% of the time, but what I do know is that if you're the better wrestler, then you dictate where the fight takes place. You can keep it standing, or you can take it to the ground. And then your opponent has to adapt. Okay? That is the power of wrestling. Got it?
Got it.
All right, you ready to embrace the grind?
Ready.
All right, then let's go. Nice work in there. You got some solid technique. But if you ask me, in the end, it all comes down to who wants it more. Right? Which fighter's gonna keep grinding until the other one quits? I know you're not a quitter, and I got you a chance to prove it against another amateur opponent. You're a decent wrestler, but you got what it takes to win. You got the skills to pay the bills, right?
Yeah.
All right. Great work today.
Thanks.
Ooh, Dana White's in the house. Nah, don't let that rattle you, okay? We're here to work. And if you do what you've done in the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his shoes. Shoot that double. Put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right? How do you feel?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, don't forget, Dana White, too.
Thank you.
Part of the MMA game we haven't covered. Submissions. Right? I know you've done some rolling before, but look, even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay, you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see it. Nice work in there. Looks like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is, if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Yeah. All right, kid. Hard work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the contender series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
Michael in 95. Back on my bullshit this summer, y'all.